I wrote in cursive, and then I tea stained it to make it look old, and then burned the edges.